I am doing a very rushed video today because I just got a package and my sister really wants to know what's in it, and I'm leaving to work in a couple minutes. I need to order a Lyft. Anyway, this is how big my package is. I spent a lot of money. It was probably in the thumbnail. Let's open it, shall we? I don't know how to get this open. So, this is so fun.
It's all like green.
Let's start green. Oh yeah, I did get a lot of green. Anyway, we're gonna start with the first thing, which is this cute little skirt. It's like a good little green color, super cute. I'm super excited about it. There's that one. This is a top I got, obviously. It's a little tank top. I like it, it seems very breezy. Cute, 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 cute. I'm excited. I just got a like white button up with a collar. I just felt like it was an essential. I had some key outfits ideas for this one. Okay. Sorry, like this, I feel like this video is so rushed, but Leah wanted to see it, my sister. Oh, I was super excited about this tank top. Literally so cute. It's got like the little like pulley ruche at the sides. Super excited about that one. And then, let's see. Okay, I got some jeans. I got a couple pairs of jeans, which I'm really excited about because I just don't have enough pairs. Anyway, I got these ones. They look really, really freaking long, so I have to get them like tailored, but they're super cute. I love them. Super fun. Totally forgot I got these. I got just some like comfy green shorts. Thought they would be nice and comfy. I feel like they look huge, but whatever. Anyway, and then I just got two regular pairs of mom jeans. I'm not gonna take them out. I'll take one of them out to show you guys, but I accidentally ordered the second one was an accident. It was a complete accident, but they'll both be useful for work and stuff. But they're just like some normal mom jeans. Super cute, love it.
I'll take the other pair.
No. And then I got these, which I'm really freaking excited about. I saw so many people wear them. Like, these are all over my Pinterest for some reason. And I'm just so excited about them. They're so cute. Okay, what time is it?
It's 3:35.
Oh wow, I'm going so fast. It's been 3 minutes. Anyway, and then I got just some like dark jeans because I felt like they would move. I had ideas, but they look huge. Why are they all so big?
Because people are long.
No, like, what the heck? Okay, anyway, we're gonna try those. I have a couple outfits ideas for everything. And then I got some shoes. I'm really excited about these, actually. I'm excited about these. Just like these chunky heels. They kind of look like that. Super cute. I wanna try these on. And then I got a purse, which I'm also excited about because I've been loving these types of purses. I love these types of purses so much. And this one's actually white. So we're being different. Okay. Kind of gonna need some like fixing because it's like all like weird. But cute. Okay. Smells weird. I'm gonna jump in real quick. I'm filming on my phone right now. I'm just currently editing this video for today, actually. And I'm looking kind of rough, but it's fine. Anyway, so my point is I wanted to point out what I'm wearing. Normally I wouldn't wear that like cropped sweater like that. I'm only wearing that because I don't have any other jackets and I didn't like or sweaters that were clean. So I just put that over top so then I would be warm and I wouldn't just be wearing my work t-shirt for this video. Which I realize now was a stupid idea because I look absolutely terrible, but it's fine. It's only for like half the video. Enjoy the rest. Okay.
Because this video was super duper short, what I'm gonna do is skip to the next clip of I wanted to open them with you guys, see my first reaction with you guys. That's why we're doing it now. But in the next clip, I'm gonna go ahead and just like put some of these outfits together, some of these clothes into outfits. That's what I want to do. So I'll see you guys in the next clip in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hi guys, I'm back for part 2. Don't mind my hair. If you saw in the first part, that was yesterday. My hair was in French braids for work, but like when I slept in it, like half of the hairs came out. So like this front part is like straight, but then the back is all like wavy. I don't really know what's happening to my hair. I didn't put on any makeup either. But I thought I'd share with you guys some outfits for these clothes. So I paired the first, I just decided to go with like this stuff. I don't know. Anyway, so I got, you know, like these little green shorts. They're a lot like very high up. They're very high waisted, more high waisted than I was expecting. But actually, like once I put them on, I actually really like them. They definitely need to be washed. They feel a little bit like weird. I don't know. But once they're washed, I think they'll be fine. And I actually really like them. They're super cute and comfy. So I'm kind of liking it. Let's move on into the second piece. This plus like two pairs of jeans, I'm gonna pair with a shirt that I already own. Like this tank top, I already own this tank top. But I'll let you know like which ones it are. I'm gonna do them all right now. The top is what I already own. But let's switch outfits now. Okay, so here's the next outfit. I got this a while ago. You probably saw it in my last video and I also did a vlog about it when I got it. But I'm gonna pan down a little bit to the jeans. Okay, so here are the jeans. They're definitely very long, which isn't too bad because if I put shoes on, it'll like work. But I kind of like love them. Oh my gosh, I don't even look at these pockets. Okay, anyway, so I'm loving the vibe, super cute. They come up really freaking high. I feel like that makes sense though because I like high-waisted anyways. But my point is that like they're like not too tight here, which is really, really nice because I've been dealing with a lot of pants that are just like too tight here. And I got these all in a size small, which made me a little bit worried because all the pants right now, like I'm just kind of, I don't know, really being so open with you guys right now. I have so many pairs of pants that just don't fit me. Anyway, let's move on to the next outfit. I kind of like this. I really like these pants. I'm excited. Anyway. Okay, so I'm back again with another outfit. However, this is not quite an outfit because I don't really have a lot of tops that I feel like would work with these pants at the moment. We'll get some. Yeah, anyway. So yeah, I just like these zebra print ones. It was kind of difficult to get these pants on. I don't know why. They're a little bit tight up here, but what's weird is like if you can see back here, this is all loose. We can just pretend like it's not there. It's fine. Anyway, these are them. They're super cute. They're a little bit long. But again, like, I don't think it's going to be that big of a deal. I think if they're, like, kind of loose like that, it's still kind of cute. But anyway, I'm obsessed with these. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so I'm back with another outfit. I am absolutely obsessed with this outfit. This tank top, super duper cute. I'm loving the, like, little ruche cinch thingy on the sides. Like, they're making me so happy. And I can, like, tie these up or leave them down. Super cute. I'm obsessed. Like, oh, okay, this was such a good purchase. I already put another one of the exact same color, or the exact, another tank top exactly like this but a different color into my cart because I'm obsessed with this and I knew I would be obsessed with it as soon as I bought it. Okay, an obsession. Anyway, I'm also like obsessed with these pants, and these are the jeans that I bought two of on accident. But I'm so happy that I have two because I think they're going to be like one of my new favorite warm pants. Hold on. I like how baggy they are and like how kind of like grandpa-y they are. I'm loving it. They're all, again, like a little bit big on the back, a little bit big on the front, which is fine because we can just pretend like it's not there, or we can like belt it or something, which would be super cute. But these were my favorite pair of pants. Absolutely favorite pair of pants. I wore them every single chance I could. I'm gonna still try to salvage them as much as possible, but they are getting like, you know, like this area right here. Yeah, anyway, there are holes there now. I'm very much sad about it. They're like, it's not, it's like fine. Like I can still probably wear these to work and stuff, but I'm a little bit sad about it because those are like the best fitting pants. Like they fit me perfectly around. They're a little tight now, but for a while there, like, they were perfectly around, perfectly lengthwise. They were just perfect pairs of pants. Perfect. Anyway, so yeah, I'm obsessed with this. And they're already cuffed, which is nice. So I'll probably have to cuff them again, like, one more up if, to keep, like, I don't know. I just really like the grit, this, like, look and the way they looked cuffed. Because, I mean, if they were not cuffed, they would look too long. Like, that's the point, was for them to be cuffed. But I might have to do them one more time so they're not, like, too long. But that's what I like about these too, is that these ones were like meant to be cuffed
compared to like some of the other pairs of pants, because those ones were not meant to be cuffed whatsoever, and I probably won't ever do it even though they're too long for me. But okay, we have two more outfits, let's keep going.
Hear me out.
I don't know what I was thinking with this outfit. I don't really know. So this was like the button up and like the skirt. I love the skirt, actually. It looks super cute. I'm not sure what I was thinking with this top, to be honest with you. I really don't know what I was thinking. Like, it would, I think it would still look really good underneath like a sweater or something of the sorts. However, I don't know what this is, so hold on. Okay, a little better. So yeah, here's the skirt, super cute. I just put the gray tank top back on. The bag is like, I don't know why, but I really was just like loving it with this green for some reason. So that's what we're doing. It smells weird. I feel like the bag smells weird, but we can just like, I don't know, spray it down or something and clean it off. But I'm like loving the style, the fit, cute. Okay. Last one. Okay. I'm obsessed with this tank top, super duper cute, loving it, loving the vibe. However, here's the problem. These pants are so long. Like, who said that I was gonna be, like, they need to be like here. That's what we need, like that. Okay, anyways, so. Alright, so with these pants, what most likely I'm gonna end up doing is just putting them in a corner somewhere until I can figure out what I wanna do. My cousin, she hems a lot of my stuff for me. Like, I have holes in two of my favorite pants that I need her to fix. The holes are at the bottom where she hemmed it, so I've seen her like fix it again. And then maybe I'll talk to her about like what possibilities we could do with these pants. Because like my other pants, I don't feel like there's a need to hem them because they're not long enough to the point where like they would get ruined, I feel like. You know, if they got hit on the floor, if they were hitting the floor, I'd worry. However, I am like stepping on the bottom of these pants. Like my toes aren't even touching the floor anymore. They're like on top of the pants. So they'll definitely need some hemming. Yeah. Anyway, that's it for this YouTube video. I hope you guys liked. See, I'm like slipping now. Okay. Anyway, I hope you guys liked this video. Please give it a thumbs up. I've got so many fun videos planned and so many big things going on that I just can't wait to tell you guys about, show you guys. I've got so many big things that I just want to talk to you guys about, but I just don't know how, and I just have to wait until then to talk to you guys about it. So I will see you guys next time then. Does that sound like a good plan? Yeah, but please subscribe and like this video. At 250 subscribers, we're gonna be doing a giveaway, and y'all are just getting so close, but then y'all just keep going back down. And it makes me really sad. So you guys should make sure you subscribe and share with all your friends. Much love. Last but not least, have a good day, have a good night, have a good evening, or whenever you're watching this. Bye.